Then the fire alarm goes off. We thought it was a drill. We already had one earlier this morning, but we didn't think of it as... We all evacuated as we've been doing it, like every time we have a fire drill. So we evacuated because the position of my class is close to the evacuation spot. So we were one of the first students to get to the evacuation spot. So we were like waiting, and then we heard gunshots. And for some students, we thought it was like not that serious. And one guy was like, "Yes, I did hear gunshots." And he asked my teacher if it was a gunshot, and my teacher was like, "No, she doesn't think it is." But beginning of the year, the authorities announced that there will be an exercise for like a red, like called red, to just make us know what to do if a real fire, like if a real shooter is on campus. So we all thought it was that exercise, because they're not going to announce to us if that's going to happen. So my teacher was like, probably not.